The city of Daegu is at the center of an outbreak of the coronavirus that has the whole of South Korea worried, with nearly all of the new cases of infection linked to this church. A branch of the Shincheonji Church of Jesus, it's believed people attending services here became infected, some of whom then traveled to other towns and cities in South Korea, infecting more people. Daegu and a neighboring city are now the focus of a national effort to contain the outbreak.
The government will take special measures by designating the Daegu and Cheongdo areas as special care zones, as a sudden hike in numbers of the confirmed cases have been reported from there.
It's thought many of the new cases of infection were due to one woman member of the church who also traveled widely around Daegu City before finally being diagnosed. The mayor has ordered everyone to remain at home, bringing the city of 2.5 million to a virtual standstill. Special medical centers have been set up to treat the expected increase in new cases. In the capital, Seoul, preventive measures are being taken, while other branches of the Shincheonji Church of Jesus have been closed. And large-scale rallies that usually take place at the weekends have been banned.
With the spread of the virus, we plan to take momentous measures in order to protect the elderly who are vulnerable to this contagious disease. Seoul will ban the use of public squares where many citizens gather.
Back in Daegu, people anxiously wait to see if this outbreak has been contained, or if this is the start of something bigger. Usually on a Friday evening, this downtown shopping and entertainment district would be packed with people. On this evening, it's nearly deserted, as most choose to stay away and wait to see what happens next. Rob McBride, Al Jazeera, Daegu, South Korea.